your float, you know that they're getting ready to go nuts. Oh, do you see that? Oh my God, dude. Can't be missing those. That was heavy too. Oh, they laid down. Sometimes, honest to God, man, it's incredible. Watching that float, I'm twitching the rod, and all it does is just go slowly like this. You lean back and there's a fish on. It's incredible how soft they can bite. You need that little bait. Wow. That's why the sensitive rod they're being in, man. Big difference. Feeling those soft little bites. Actually, we are stationary. I'll fish this for a bit and then move again. But hey, there's fish here. That last bite I had was good. I felt heavier. Oh yeah, another crappie, dude. Look. Smiling and catching. That's what we're doing, dudes. We're smiling and catching. He's not a big, fat, black slab in Ontario, but he's a crappie. Let's see if I can catch him in a row, cast in the same spot with the poles down. How about it, huh? Let's see if we can catch this big, big fatty. I mean, you're in that one little weed bed. Dissect it and keep moving. Come on, boys. Come on. How many are there? Cast it a little farther again. Let's see. I'm sitting right in thick weed, 7 feet. The power pole's got me in one spot. I stopped getting bit. Move around, but no. Oh, I just missed one right there, sitting and talking to you. There's one right there. Oh, another one missed. Another one there. Look, it's happening. It's going nuts. Let's put it back out there. I cannot be missing those. Boy, dude. I'm gonna say they're bluegills, or I'm gonna say they're small crappie. Big crappie do not miss. They just eat. This one right there. Wow. So I keep popping it. Drive nuts to see it. Come on, crappie. Good crappie right there, dude. This is a huge crappie, dude. Look at this. Look at that. Oh my goodness me. Hey? Am I smiling? I'm smiling. Pulls down, I ain't moving. You dissect the spot. Worst thing you can do is just keep moving around and you actually find a little school of fish sitting in that weed. That's another eater right there, isn't it? That's an eater right there. Let's put him in there. Let's just keep going back and forth, okay? Let's put this on auto. Let's keep casting. Let's see how many I can catch on consecutive casts right in front of the boat. Let's see. Hey, right here, right there, right there. That's where it was. 7 feet. Come on, big one. Take it down, boy. Wow, I love it when they do that. Come on. You're sitting right inside that weed, eh? Whoa, dude. This is sick, dude. This is sick. Big gill. Look at the size of this gill. But after a crappie hit my float, look at the size of that bluegill. I know what you're saying. Why isn't he eating them? Is that a handful of gill? That's a handful plus right there. Let them go. Man, they are like little piranhas. Fix my bait. Let's cast right back again. Let's catch those big crappies that are there. Let's see. Right there. Sitting in the same spot. Knocking the float. Where's the big crappie? Where? Come on. Come on. Come on. You tease. All of a sudden the float goes boom. Where you see them hit the float? Wow. I don't want to keep moving. Oh, I missed one right there, dude. Could be bluegills, too. Come on. That was crappie right there. I just missed it. That was crappie. Say how many crappie are there. See that? That's one right there. What do you think of that, huh? What do you think of that? Look at that. Look at that. What do you think of that, hey? Oh yeah, man. I think it's fun times in Wild Crappieville. Fun times in Wild Crappieville. Let's put them in a box. And the feed of crappie in fall. Fall feed of crappie. Go on, boy. Let's keep going. Let's punch another one. Again, I'm in one spot. Got the power poles down. And I make the cast back and forth to that little patch of weed. Waiting, twitching, and all of a sudden it just goes, oh! But the crappie bite, you can see, the float all of a sudden just pulsates, like, doom! And then it goes down. It's like they're inhaling it. With that, let's see, right there. Ready? Come on, turn that school on. Oh, missed one right there. God, how many are there, dude?